Welcome back to my channel. We installed that 9-inch Android navigation in Subaru Legacy 2007. This model is with octa-core CPU, 4GB RAM and 64GB internal storage. Android 14 version. Okay, let's stop that noisy keypad tone. Okay, illumination of the buttons work. It's in red like the factory. Okay. Also we installed a rear HD parking camera with wide angle. Let's deactivate the radar function for the parking camera because the car doesn't have park tunneling system. Okay, we have also eye navigation. Location is perfect. We are on the right place. GPS. Okay, we have 10 satellites in view. It's pretty nice. The car is indoor. Let's check the radio.
Битова, за съжаление.
Okay. We have each station indoor. Okay, nice. This navigation fits good. The frame is good. And looks good. That model. If you have any questions, write a comment. I'll answer. And if you need Android navigation for your car, you can contact us. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.